fairly windy out today. As you can see, the drone is pretty much staying in the spot where it's supposed to be, hovering about a meter off the ground. As you can see, it's fighting the wind. They got gusts up to 35 kilometers an hour, sustained winds at 20, 22. This is the Mini 2 SE.
Big gust of wind.
Doing a really good job staying sustained in my spot. Flying a kite over there. I'm having a hard time keeping that thing in the air. This is fighting me.
Just doing a really good job in that one spot. Wow.
I'd say it's a little windy today. I haven't flown the drones too much yet, so I don't even want to chance it. Be all right if it was just a light breeze, like, but the gusts are like crazy. So that is the DJI Mini 2 SE, you guys.